Piper, come on.
I'm gonna go to the club. Do not tell him.
Piper.
All right.
And what were they doing there? I mean, how is it that they just happened to...
Try
I mean,
again.
How do you know they're not the actual killer?
Objection, Your Honor.
That's the least of your problems. Oh! Anyone got a Vanquish in their pocket?
Really, really pretty!
Okay. What ass backward spell did you guys cast? I'm gonna go back to work now. You know... Unfreeze, now! Oh, look out! Leo, what the hell?
Ability. We can't very well let every shoot.
Okay. Piper, now!
Father Thomas!
Quimby! Leo, hurry! Piper, watch out! I'm sick of being taken for granted, and those are mine!
Ouch! Bitch!
Piper? That is Nantique! Stop the clock! We can't afford to keep fixing that thing.
Do you think that you could just unfreeze his head? That way we could ask?
His head?
Yeah, his head.
Why not?
Unfreeze me right now!
Okay! What? It was worth it. Or, how about this idea?
Would you unfreeze her?
Sure. There you go.
Piper, freeze him!
He deflected it. Put him on ice. Kinda hard to make him kill an innocent now, huh? I'm sorry, I don't know what I was... Catch us if you can!
I make choices that I...
I want pigs in blankets. I want pigs in blankets! Now there is a freezing power with kick to clean house. Well, maybe we should just torture you instead. Fine.
Suffer. Shatter her! Hurry!
No!
Die!
Dance if you don't know the steps!
Don't even think about it. Wait a minute, that's it. I'll just keep freezing him until midnight.
Now! My stuff!
beat this.
How do you think?
We've been waiting in this line for 2.5 freaking hours!
Uh-oh. Here before.
Okay, was it a demon?
No, it was watermelon!
Threw it up in the air and I tried to freeze it and it exploded!
What you bitch for?
Try again! I did it! No! Leo! Stop telling me to relax!
Okay, is he dead?